Hey guys, it is Wednesday, October 21st, 2020. Just unboxed this guy about 20 minutes ago. Waited all day for him. He finally came around, 20 minutes ago. And I don't want to mention the seller's name because I hope he makes things right. But his tail, this poor little thing, let's see if I can get this. Looks like his tail was caught in the deli cup when he tried to close it. So I don't want to cause him any more stress, but you can pause it on that spot and take a look. I feel so bad for this little guy. I'm sure the tail is going to fall off. There it is. That would be the best outcome. Worst outcome is an infection. So, not sure what to do about it. I have emailed the guy with photographs and hoping he will give me a refund. If he wants me to ship the snake back, I'll do it at his expense. Or if he tells me to just keep it, that's fine too. But this happened prior to me receiving this little snake, which is a pretty bull snake. So just getting this on my channel for tracking purposes. Come on, buddy, move that. And we'll see what happens. So stay tuned. Yeah, there's that poor little tail. Gosh, I hate that happened. Like I said, it does appear that when he was putting him in the deli cup, probably his tail got caught when he was putting the lid on. And he didn't notice that it damaged it and opened it back up and the snake crawled back in. But yeah, that's not good for this poor little fella. So stay tuned. We'll see what happens.